and staying with the U.S., a grand jury decision is expected within hours in Ferguson, St. Louis, on whether Officer Darren Wilson, who is white, will be indicted in the shooting death of African-American teen Michael Brown back in August 9th. Various reports say a decision has been reached and will be announced at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Buildings had been boarded up in the racially divided city of St. Louis ahead of the announcement as hundreds of protesters rallied. The governor of Missouri had earlier declared a state of emergency and called in the National Guard to help keep the peace.